guys, welcome back to the Norbit. Today we'll wait. I'm keeping some effects. No. Look at the music. I don't. Okay, but the need. I will make money, so. We got three switch. We're doing a career. Whatever. No. We don't come back. We're gonna do one entire season with DC United. So, after this season, we're gonna do another season in the next game. We're gonna try, so I'm gonna play the first two games in the first one. So, and one and two games. Pretty much. So, we'll start with DC United. Let's look at a squad. Our best player is who I created, Chris Pichko, at 86 overall. This is our last club he played for. Got Nguyeno at 61. For some long, we got Davies for 68 overall. Then we got the Rosario with 75. Diaz with 65. Najar with 69. Sims 64, Gurch 60, Jakubic 63, McDonald, okay, Kitchen, and Hamed. Fuck, that was four. So yeah, we're doing this season. If you hear me way better than you did before, it's because I got a new microphone. Yeah. We're gonna try to win the US Cup. How the fuck? Holy. Okay, so we're for the. I don't even care about this mic as a first time, but it's not. We'll give us a bigger chance of watching, but I'm gonna stop for it. They're just gonna win so fast. Mom playing against Arsenal. And these are both of them. So yeah, we're doing an entire season. The one season continues to our third in the league. Why does anyone want to play that? My goals fall. So yeah, I'm just gonna move like Fifa. Oh, we're doing the MLS Cup. Wait, deadline day. We're gonna go to deadline day and see who we can buy. We can probably buy David Beckham from LA Galaxy. So.
Liga do Brasil.
I'm not gonna buy Neymar because he's too expensive. Holy shit. I mean, I could buy Thiago. Oh shit, no. You cannot buy Neymar from that. What the hell? Let's buy some from Empower Champ. Or the championship. Robert Green for West Ham. And we got Mark Noble, who is way more expensive than him. Look. Why are they five more best? I'm not gonna ask. So have we got what the fuck? Oh, that was Leeds. Okay, have we got James Harden? Forgot his name. That's what was the fun. And Andy Keough and Andy King. Scott McDonald had a farm. So we can buy Robert Green. We can buy him. Oh, okay. We're buying. Oh, that's a goalkeeper. I mean, we'll spend our money on the goalkeeper. How is it? Man, I don't have enough money. Fuck. Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh, you don't know who he is. Shit. Okay. Just go down. She is there. Who? He looks like a fucking woman. Official DC. We signed Beckham. And I'm crying against Arsenal. Pretty good. I don't care for Jet copyright claim. Because EA. Wow. But EA, you make good games, but you just copyright claim. Because I literally just made a video with the literally that little girl's song. And yeah. I'm good at that. I'll fix this. How do you? So, sound effects 3, crowd 0. Click the music a little bit. Okay, sound effects 3. Okay, at least you can hear the ball. Oh, you can hear the player. So, oh, that's a distant red. Oh. Well, that's a foul in the second minute. Ah, shit. Gee, trip. What, Kolarov? Isn't it playing for Manchester City? I mean, I don't care, I'm playing FIFA, it's normal to score for box to score against you, or am I just bad? This dude got his switch off because I cheated. He's not 99 already. Shit! Oh yeah, Szczesny. I like to call him Szczesny. Because that's how. Oh, what the f? What the fuck? So I'm gonna record also James Bond video. That James Bond video was pretty shit because y'all know. You could barely hear anything. Oh, hello.
Shit.
Oh, okay. I mean, that was an advantage, so yeah. For Bonald McBonald. Yeah, sure. Last time I recorded a video on this, I tried to record, there was literally just some ghost telling me to be quiet. It's my guardian angel mode. So, if you can hear noises in the background, that's just my TV. I have to sleep with the TV on because I'm scared of
Oh, what the fuck? Did you guys see that? What the fuck?
Also, this is my first video on FIFA career mode, so I hope y'all like it. If you could, if you want to support the channel, hit the bell and smash that like button and subscribe. Notifications on, like I said, if you want to, if you enjoy the videos. Thank you guys for reaching me to 13 subscribers. I thought I was just gonna, holy fuck, thought I was gonna be like 5 subscribers. Then I got to 9. What the fuck? Then I was surprised about that. Also. And then 13 subscribers.
Goal scorer for Arsenal in the 26th minute, number 10, Robin van Persie.
Robin van Persie. Bruh, shit, tripping. So I'm fat and I'm going to nowhere. Today was a pretty good day, so I'm at the pool. What did you guys do today?
Finish.
Well, that was a nice interception. Interception. Somebody lost. I mean, you could lose 52 against a bot. So yeah, falling 2-0 isn't that bad. I mean, we're GC. We also signed a. No, we didn't sign the goalkeeper because. Fucking West Ham, fuck you, bitches. 3-0! Never give it. What? I meant to say never give up. What the
fuck? And the goal for Arsenal, bitch. In the 36th minute, number 10.
What the fuck did I just say? Why fuck you, Robbie Van Persie? I'm not racist. I just said that as a joke. Yeah, hell yeah, finally. Finally, I scored. Man, is he hooking somebody? It's a pretty good goal. So yeah, I hope you're all doing way better. So like other people, I'm doing a whole entire season, but I'm not playing all the matches. I'm just playing like 2 a month if there's only one match. Also, there's a comeback against these model. I mean, old Arsenal with Arsene Wenger was the best Arsenal, in my opinion. I mean, they won lots of trophies, but they didn't win the UCL. Oh, what the hell was that? Why did you chip it, you dumbass? Crazy. So this is his Bulgarian. He played for Barcelona, he won the Ballon d'Or. He's a good friend of Messi. A really good friend. Also good friend with Pedri. You know who Pedri is if you're a Barcelona fan.
Also
got Messi, Real Madrid, because I like Real Madrid, Barcelona, and Atletico Madrid. Gia tripping. Holy fuck.
Stay with him.
This how. Holy shite. My. You bitch. You donkey ass, neck ass, smarty ass. Bitch. Well, that was a lot of racism. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna get canceled. I don't even know if I can. I don't even know how to get canceled. Because I'm stupid. Call myself stupid, that's not racist, because I'm calling myself. So I can call myself a fucking pig. Also, I know it has nothing to do with the match, but what sexual are you guys? I'm asexual. Google it. It's sexuality. You've got to be tighter. What the fuck? Bitch. What, this is the second half? Fuck you! Make them! You fucking manager! Well, he is actually the manager! Get the fucking bitch! Give me the fucking ball! I'm so close to my mic, I'm gonna make you guys deaf! So I got the Sandberg streamer. I'm gonna do a room tour.
Under pressure! Under pressure!
Because, yes?
Yes, yes, my ball!
So, yeah, I'm actually gonna do a room tour. Not a room tour, setup.
Substitution taking place. Your arm now is number 7.
Oh, that was a great save by the goal. And a great miss by Robbie Van Persie. What is it? Has he got a hat trick? Let's see. No. I'm not doing any substitutions unless somebody's injured. That's only when you do substitutions. Not when the player is acting like. Well, sometimes. What the fuck was that? I mean, we're gonna lose, but I don't give two fucks. Give me the fucking ball, you bitch. Juventus player.
Let me go.
What the fuck? Okay, what the f- My luck in this match is just non-existent. Fuck out! Ah, bro, that's a foul! I'm not editing in this video because I don't even know how to edit. As you can see in my videos, I just add music and that's it. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking oh shit! So I'm using Windows Recorder to film this, like every PC gaming video, because I don't know if I could download a screen recorder on my PC. Not even Bandicam. No! You fuck!
Where's
that? But you're fucking Raheem Sterling! That's what's up! But I still don't understand why the fucking goal was valued at 5 million. And they raise it up to 6 million. Are they fucking stupid? His value is 5 million. Why is it for 6 million? If you know, I don't even have that money. Okay, that's upside. What the f- Are you f- The box? Man. It's just the box? It's just an amateur? I'm not even an amateur, what the fuck? I'm gonna do something very unfair, which will help me. I just make them a little bit smaller. Slower. I mean, this is not unfair, this is unfair, but still. I gotta help myself, dude. Oh fuck. Also, I need to upgrade the goalie save. No. I think I'm pretty sure you can lock on to players in this game. If you can FIFA 16, you can in this game. So, oh fuck! It's unfair, but it will help me win something. Give me it. Oh fuck, Oh, bitch, piss, nigga, dick! I'm half black, so I'm cancer. I'm a gypsy man! A gypsy man! What the fuck?
Thanks for coming, everyone. From me, Jerry, and Nicholas, and everyone here at the stadium. Bye-bye.
I'm just surprised I have somebody called Kitchen. Now I'm surprised I lost to Arsenal because I understand him, but I'm surprised I have a player that's called Kitchen. Oh, today, Bubba Mata. They're playing two matches a month. Or they have someone called Maris. It's not a goalkeeper. We're playing against the Russian. Bro, what the? Gee, tripping. Oh, what is this? Fucking Moscow? Okay, yeah. Also, I'm gonna. Okay, this is better. You guys probably don't like this camera, but I actually do. I mean, it suits me. I can concentrate more on the fucking ball. I'm close to my players. Are pretty shit. Don't you fucking dare score against me. Okay, get the goal saved it. Oh, well, he's supposed to save it. Because, yeah, you know what. Oh, that was so close. Bitch. Krishnov. Martins. Bro, I have a friend that's called Martin. Bro! Are you missing simple chance? Bro, World War 3 is here today and one day Makarov is going to pay. So yeah, just my microphone, so just me and you guys, me and you. And my TV, what the fuck? Hey, this video's probably gonna be an hour long, but I don't care. I mean, the season is a season, I don't care. Actually, no, and so we have played two games in a 2 month break. Oh, what the fuck? So now it's March. So we play August and July. It's actually so, guys. When this video is posted, it's gonna be June 22nd. I'm recording this on June 21st. It's like a couple minutes before. Oh! Great job, Davies. Finally scores, I'll go. Also, I like the... Thank you, Emac. I actually bought this from Emac on a really high discount. I'm pretty sure 60%. So the original price was like 189 lev. And now the price when I bought it was 49 lev. That's a big discount. And it works like a fucking dream. Da 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 da. Okay, it's a foul against me. Ha ha. But why is there no fouls for me? Can't fucking racist. Discriminating against fat people. What's with that tackle? Holy dick. I feel like we're gonna watch the story of Hijacker Jack. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna play City Skylines. City Skylines is a pretty fun game. Recommend you guys download it if you can. You can. It's a pretty fun game. Why are nobody supporting me? Also, they have the home advantage. What? You're at home and you're just chilling. Bro, I'd probably just fucking kill my monitor if I spit water because, yeah, I'm pretty close to my monitor and my fucking microphone. I'm gonna check the recording after this, see if the mic is actually good. I'll still post it if it's bad, I don't care. What the? I didn't even touch the ball! Wait, I want to see. Let's just... Okay. Let's see. Oof. Let's see. Okay, I touched it. Okay, that's not a good game. No, like, wow. Oh. I'm recording this for the half. Well, I'm not surprised. I started recording it. For 11. I have a speech impediment or whatever, so I cannot talk properly when I'm talking to other people. Probably that's autism. I don't fucking know. But yeah, when I'm speaking to other people that I don't know, I have a problem speaking, so I talk like this. When I'm alone, I just speak normally, but when I'm recording a video, I speak like this. And I'm just nervous. Oh! Guess it is Pele Ronaldo. Haha, get fucked, you bitch. Bro, that was the easiest pass he's done in his whole entire life. I like some more. Some good water. So, I can see if my mic is not turned off or on. I can see it. So, yeah, I know I'm talking to you guys because yeah, that was a pretty nice goal by Davis. Or Davis, I don't know. Well, yeah, it's Davis. Like Alfonso Davies, but he can't dribble for shit. People actually think dry, like that on the FIFA card, it's for driving. Why would you need to drive? To play football. Or soccer. Okay, finally from his switch. So again, we're playing against the Russian team, but then we're playing against Napoli. Bitch. Jet tripping. How much times am I going to repeat? Jet tripping. Guys, I don't download any mods for my games. Can you believe that? Yes, you can believe that. Except for Minecraft. You can just, if you have two launcher, you can just download it. Well, you don't have to actually download it, just on the fucking game. Just click, you get it. You don't have to do like the apocalypse. Counter attack. Oh shit. We're gonna do the offside trap. Oh, that was close. I have some supporters though. Look at them. I know Chris Dwitchcliffe retired a long time ago, but I decided to make him because he's my favorite football players. Football player. And my second favorite is Dimitar Berbatov. My third is Vadim Popov. That's my top three Bulgarian footballers. Three of those three footballers are now not playing for the Bulgarian national team. And only one of them is not retired. And is playing Bulgaria, probably ready to be retired. And that's Ivelin Popov. Ivelin Popov. I like to call him that because that's how we call him in my language, Bulgaria. How many people are from Bulgaria? Like 6 million? Also, guys, the first Bulgarian vlogger is actually from my hometown. Please don't Google my hometown because... I'm just kidding. Please just don't. Y'all don't know. You shouldn't know where I live. Please. I don't want you to stalk me. Well, it will be pretty hard to find me. Because, yeah, you know. There's no airports here. So. Fistuchkov is down the wing. He passes to him. Then he's in. Oh, fuck. And he scored his hat trick. Why the hell is my TV so loud? Why am I so loud? Oh, the demonic voice is gonna kill me. Come on.
Bunties! My bunties are shitting on my ass. What the fuck?
What was that? So guys, do you prefer to play FIFA on joystick or PC? I prefer both. I mean, it's pretty comfortable to play on both. That's a good one. Fuck you. I'm way more comfortable with joystick and PC. It's connected with football/soccer. You should download the game Final Kick. It's a pretty good mobile game. Yes, mobile game that's actually good. I'm not sponsored. I'm never gonna be sponsored in my entire life. Well, in my life, but not now. It's a pretty good game. You can download it on Google Play. I don't know if it's in the App Store. But you could, like, you score free kicks or penalties. You need to rank up to score penalties. Score free kicks. But you get to show how to score penalties. It pretty much just how to score. It's a pretty simple game, that's why I like it. Just fucking. You cannot see me because this game doesn't. Well, because this recorder, the Windows recorder, doesn't let me use my Windows, my webcam. Yep, I could. Okay. Okay, so we won this match. Great. I like it just in the 50th minute, just like 50. I'm pretty sure I'm now gonna add David Beckham to the starting 11. What? So, he was just. I'm still replacing David Beckham. I think it's time we can buy a bear. Oh, there's an intro from. He's Canadian, he can fit. Mama talked to him. He can play. There we go. Our starting. I'm buying a new goalie. Those are my players. I'm going to go to the next one. What's role playing this good team except for Arsenal? Oh man, I'm tired. I've been recording 42 minutes. I'm not cutting anything. I mean, I'm not cutting anything. I hate to do and love to hear bum 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 bum. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Great job, Cavani. Great job. That was the best shot you have ever taken in your whole entire career. Except for that one shot, in the menu. Slide tackle on him. Good goer, my man. You can probably hear my PC frying in the background because. So, my PC came with 14 gigs of RAM. Could you believe it? But, I've used most of my gigs. So, yeah. Oh, again? Really? And that's why I have only 2 gigabytes of RAM. So, just barely enough to play this game. I'm pretty sure. Nah, Jet, tripping. I'll probably make a video on City Skylines. I've never made a video on City Skylines, probably. I don't fucking know. It's almost. Yeah, no. It's almost 12 a.m. Oh, I don't have a bedtime. That's a plan, though. What the fuck? Holy shit. I'll beat the shit. Man, when I touch the soft part of my microphone to make me sound better, it actually feels strange. Come on. Run. I am pretty cringe, not gonna lie. But I've always been cringe in my life, so I'm not surprised. I mean, I'm cringe. Cringy as fuck. What the f- Man, this video is gonna be more than an hour long. What the? Whoa, why are you so bad at hairs? Man, has David Beckham even hit the. Touch the ball? Okay, that was sus. That was sus. Silence breaks the violence, and violence breaks the silence. Great volley by Divers! This first volley of this match. Holy fuck, she scored. Oh no, it's a hey. Well, I was gonna ask her to talk. Come on. Why is football for hope? And why is it football? Why football? We're on a fucking American stadium. We fucking dumbass. You absolute dumbass. With you, I shit my pants and hope to scream and die.
Three minutes.
So how is it all 2022? We've all settled where we're gonna go to the beach. As always, I'm gonna go to Pomaria. We're gonna say, oh, it's gonna be August, like a lame-o. No. September. I'm not saying what September. Because I'm not a shit ass. Oh, that was an amazing bicycle clearance. Get it? Man, I have the jokes of Thomas Muller. Brch. Man, someone give the fucking Beckham the fucking dog. Ah, your jacket! You steal the boat? Man, could you believe, guys, that there was the only Japanese person on the Titanic was accused to of being a coward when the Titanic sunk. The fucking assholes are the fucking Japanese. They're known to be great people. A lot of us, like, you know, like, World War II. But they accused him for being a coward. I mean, everyone was a fucking coward. Think! Y'all should think! Not commit fucking suicide. Bro. I'm actually going to play these, the rest of the season because I'm too lazy. Also, simming is pretty long. Now we're just gonna sim to the next transfer window so we can buy a better goalie. And yeah, just continue our season. And when we are at the cup final, but come on, ooh, I kissed his ass. I'm not gay. Why does my head hurt? Man, this is Nepal as big as Fifa. I don't know. Why is Nepal so long? Are these women or men? What the? Man, there's triplets. They bought a wooden nose. Huh. Damn it. Oh, what the? Give Beckham the ball. Yeah, matarlo. Vamola. What was that? That's what the. God damn it, bad blood. Yes. Yes. I do believe Christian Schoof is in FIFA 05. Oh, that was a door. Oh. Let me just. That's not like a problem. Oh! No. Let's see. I must see first. When he last played. Last played in 2003. So it's a FIFA 04. Man, why won't you play David Beckham? There we go. I mean, YouTube is actually hard work.
And the goal scorer of DC United in the 62nd minute, number 14.
And people someone said, man, you cannot record videos that the same thing make the sound. Because they were for streaming. You shut the fuck up. This works like a dream without even a stream. Man, I'm not streaming this. But it's 52 minutes long. What's that? I'm using this for a video. I tested it. I tried to make a video. But I tried the microphone. It works like a fucking dream. What was that burp? What was that burp? 2 point. Oh! I have no words. Also, they're just fucking Bulgarian SpongeBob in the background. Fucking Squid was trying to sleep on Patrick's bed, home. And I fucking love this.
And
Patrick's just looking at the ceiling.
69th minute, number 14, David Beckham.
Oh, that's a pal. Well, this is no yellow or red. Yellow green's only gonna so far now. Man, what the fuck am I doing with my life? What the hell am I doing with? With my life. So guys, if you're if you're West and you're are like fucked up like arrow keys in West, just press F in and W at the same time and you'll fix the problem. If you have an RGB keyboard with the color thing where you can change the colors, and an FN button. Well, it works then. Jake Trippin. Well, it's probably not gonna be like an hour, but still, I played lots of games. And those games off resulted into 55 minutes. There's 5 minutes in game left of this game. There we'll see. I'll win. I swear my Lord's life. There's no way they can equalize that fast. For sure. I will score an own goal. GH! Man, he tried, but he failed!
There will be at least 3 minutes of added time.
Ecco diavolo! Is that Italian? Ecco diavolo, mamma mia, pizza!
Thanks for coming, everyone, from me, Jeremy Nicholas, and everyone here at the stadium. I hope you have a safe journey home. Thanks, bye bye.
I'm gonna pee after this video. Oh, it's my assistant manager. This is just the moment. Now we're just gonna wait for the season to wait. Somebody call. They are the winner of the end. Is it so we're East? Yeah, because we are the East Coast, they're the West Coast. Like Colorado, like State, which is, you know, both. My Cox, the Sylvan. I'm the cool manager. Well, I mean, we get money. You know, football is all about the money. Kids, they party. It's all about the pump, the pumps. It's all about money. Bank, balance. Not bad. Me too. the LA Galaxy is the best team in the MLS on the world.
Shut the fuck up!
So now I'm doing another. What the fuck do we do? What the fuck do we skip some game? So okay guys, that's the video. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, see you next time. We're just gonna see. We're gonna stay with them. We'll see. What are we? We'll see if we can stay with them. I can go these clubs. We're staying at this. Bye guys, hope I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.